Love, I have wounds only you can mend. You can.
About Time is an amazing new project from Richard Curtis, who I grew up with watching, and it's just perfect. It's funny, it's sad, technically got sci-fi in it because it's about time travel. So it's Richard doing something he's never done before, and dealing with really quite amazing ideas and putting a unique twist on that he's never dealt with before. So to be part of that is so exciting. And you know, you pinch yourself on set, with, let alone Richard Curtis with all the other people that are in it. So to be a part of it is crazy. I'm not sure whether Posh is based on fantasy or fact, or reflects fantasy or fact, is an interesting one, because I think what makes it so amazing is it's obviously based on the idea of dining societies, which exist, one of which is the Bullingdon Club. However, there are loads at many different universities. But the club in the play was purely fictional, as were all of the characters. None of them were based, as some people said, on Cameron or Osborne or Boris. Just not true. But in terms of what it reflects in society, I think, yeah, it is true. There are people, just as any realistic play should do, it reflects something that exists or did exist. And there are people out there, not just at universities or dining societies or any type of society, there are people out there that feel this entitlement and privilege and money has something to do with that. However, you know, we've also seen how the opposite is true. Everyone can feel a certain type of entitlement. People go, oh, Turner, and you just go nod your head and go, oh God, yeah, God, amazing. The subject matter didn't draw me to the project. Mike Lee, I mean, what a dream to work with. I mean, the epitome of an English director, I think. He is legendary, and that's not an exaggeration. So to work with him and his process is going to be really exciting. I'm really looking forward to it. Oh, my favourite style accessory. I think the best thing I've ever bought is my glasses. They help me see, which is crucial, and I wear them every day, and I love them. So, and they're Tom Ford. So they're probably my style accessory, and they're a must because I have to see. that's probably it.
I guess that's love. I can't pretend. I can't pretend.